Okay, if you want to obtain all these items, you must leave a like under this video, and of course it extremely helped me create all this video and help you find these items. After that, go and find icy biome, which usually looks like so in your minimap. You can always press M button and see this map. Okay, after that, wait midnight and wait snowstorm. And usually it look like so. So many snow, many snow. Also in this, with this weather, in this biome can spawn several rare creatures. For example, ice golem and several another, and also new mini bosses. Be careful, prepare for battle and wait. Exactly at midnight, not always, but sometimes, can spawn this. It is normal boss, which can sometimes go through the blocks, if needed, can teleport to you, create several attacks, simply kill these bosses. I highly recommend use summon or ranged weapon, because this guy can give you more damage if you stay near, so it is not good idea to use melee damage when you kill this guy. And this guy drop several items. Of course, all these items have only 25% of chance this guy drops this item, so you must kill several bosses before you can collect these items. If you're not lucky, as me, not big deal, you can summon manually this guy. Of course, in icy biome, it with any weather and at any time. For summon item, you must collect 5 demonite ore, which you can find in corrupted biome. 5 species, which look like so, good. Or crimtonite ore, if you have only a crimson biome in your world. 5 pieces. Also, you must collect flings for 3 pieces. Flings, it is a small creature which alive in the icy biome and look like so in underground part of icy biome, and it is a rare creature. Also, you must find and kill yas. This yas drop lands. Wandering air, which spawn on surface at night time after hard mode, and also small demon air, which spawn at any time before hard mode, and this guy drop very often the lands. So you must collect 3 flings for 1 lands, 5 demonite ore, or 5 kryptonite or kryptonine ore. Also, after that, open your map, find corrupted biome or crimson biome and go in this. Okay, demon altar look like so. Stay at this demon altar, use all these materials and craft your dear things. It is summoner item. Use the summoner item in icy biome to spawn any another deer clops at any time, daytime, nighttime, no matter weather, no matter. Press that mouse button, boss appear, and you kill these bosses again. So totally in this manner you can collect all this item. Wait a second, where boss? Boss, but not big deal, boss can spawn and go through blocks. Very weak boss. Okay, first item, the lucky eggs. Also, when you use eggs as eggs on different tree. Okay, it does not work here. You see all this, we make a good team. And another replica from this strange eggs. How does work? This eggs are like stupid tree. And emotes with this eggs, it is unique situation. I feel alive. It is a totally a unique situation for any tools from Terraria. So it is more for fun from the real use. But anyway, 28 melee damage without any reforged. Also, yeah, Brella. It is vanity items you place on your head in social slot and see. Okay, seriously. it's extremely fun, so sorry guys. And radio thing, it is a normal accessory. You can put in any accessory slot, and this stuff give you this strange picture. It is more look like a star Don't Starve design than original Terraria design. That's extremely fun. Okay, And nothing anymore. So it is a simple visual glitch. See. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, videos on with you. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave all the stuff in the comment section below. In the description you find on another video about different content from this new update. And very soon I update all my seed video because we need this. Also remember, we have Discord, we can talk about video games, search new friends for video games, why not? And also I have udison.com site where I talk, where you can find tons different text tutorials and